In the 1950s and 60s, the average onset age for depression was 45 years. In the 1950s and 60s, the average onset age for depression was 45.
In the 1950s and 60s, the average onset age for depression was 45 years. Currently, it stands at 14 years.